What's up, guys? This is Unrave Gaming Hardcore, and welcome back to our leveling guide. And we are level 120, and we are still at Kranto Coast. And it's getting a little bit grindier, and there's a lot of disconnection lately. I hope we won't encounter any more. Well, anyway, let's do this. See if there's a challenge mode. Yep, there is. We're going in, guys. We can beat that bastard. If only challenge mode has a lot more re-entry times, this leveling guide would be a lot faster. Oh, yeah, guys, I would like to repeat that you see me doing this challenge mode frequently because the videos I'm recording is not recorded at the same day because I don't really have time to play for longer, but right now I do. If you're wondering why I'm always able to enter challenge mode, it's because those videos recorded before are recorded on a different day. Link missed. Go. Why can't I attack this guy? Move!
Chewy.
Shit about two kinds of pots. This is tough. Move! That skill is dangerous. What? No. Oh, I don't have enough Necronomicon fragments. Megantis run. Step up. We should get Necronomicon fragments. Why is the Necronomicon fragment not adding up? Oh no, 30 corpse. I think we're gonna exit the next boss fight. Because we can kill it fast enough and we're wasting time. Oh! Flesh Hoop, I forgot. It's using corpse. Stop using that.
Kill it.
There you go. We have a shortcut again. It's much more fun than regular leveling outside. I mean, this place, but normal mode. Is this the guy who beat us last time? Oops! Oh, ouch! Nope. Dang. Okay, so that's the farthest I can go. I think I should wear a shield and upgrade my equipment. Get a freaking... get freaking accessories, costumes, necklaces. Next time, next time. Oh no, the buffs. Okay, I guess we're gonna do a quick buff. That's a sexy lady. Oh no, there are people. Check that place. Please, please. Join. Miss. I don't know if I'm gonna make a video about this gimmicks each map, because one of my subscribers, some of my subscribers are saying that I should make a guide about this gimmicks. I don't think that's even needed. I don't know, maybe not. We should change channel. It's not a good place. Thank you. I guess this video is gonna be a 5-level video again. It's getting longer. The grind is getting longer. And I think I should upgrade my equipment. Oh no, he's been here. I need to pee. I really need to pee. Oh yeah, kids, don't hold your pee. Just cause I'm holding my pee, you're gonna hold your pee too. Oh yeah, why am I talking to kids? Most of my viewers are 24 to 30. I think 10% are kids. Those are kinda like 12 years old, around 12, and some are 18 to 20 plus, but the majority of my viewers are 24 to 30. I checked it a while ago. I don't know, it's weird. Maybe, I don't know, it's weird. Ninety more percent. And also I'm looking at my tablet right now and I have 2% of my overall viewers are female. What? So most of the players in here are male. But I refuse to believe that. Because I have a lot of female friends playing this game and they really love this. I don't know, maybe just the common YouTube user is male, I guess. I don't know. It's just weird to me that 98%, 97.8% of my viewers are freaking male. Dang. One more level and we can do a circle 2 necromancer and we can have skeletons. It's gonna be much more easier. What? That guy! You're messing my rhythm! Take a break, dude. Let me do this.
stream.
%18 more, and I can pee now. That guy, he's been demolishing everything here. He's wasting my time. Let's just go back there. He's possibly still over there in the bottom. I guess we're gonna focus here because mobs here spawns a lot more frequently than the other place. Look at this, I just cleaned this whole place a minute ago, and now look at it, there's a lot more. I hate those stairs. Come on. It guys, that's another video. I can pee now. Hope you guys like this video. Like, subscribe, and this is Andrew Gaming Hardcore. See you in the next one.